Hello everybody, I'm back. I'm gonna start moving along because I know this part isn't very exciting either. This is more tutorial that I would like to get through with pretty quickly. Does this tell me anything? RB to attack. Alright, I think I was using a heavy attack before. Alright. So this just teaches you how to play the game. I have already played the game. Oh, wrong button. As you can see by my skill, I have already played the game. See how good I am? So I'll try to just rush through this a little bit. We'll see what happens. Oh my gosh, I'm not meaning to press that button. You know, I'm already having a rough time. If you don't know, this game is very difficult. The Dark Souls series, it's one of those. Maybe I should not fight him. Probably not. Dark Souls series, supposed to be very hard. I already did that. I beat the first Dark Souls. It was very fun. I enjoyed it. Lots of struggling times had with that game. You want me to roll? That's why you want me to roll. It's like, Dark Souls seems really complex, but like it doesn't take much to really get used to it. Oy. You just have your health and your stamina and blah blah blah. I'm really really killing it, right? I really just want to get to new stuff as fast as possible. Because that's the way Dark Souls 1 was for me. You're alive? I played through part of Dark Souls 1, and then I ended up quitting, and I don't remember why, but I ended up quitting, and I came back to the game, and it was a little boring until I got past where I was before, and then it was super exciting again. So I just need to, you know, play it, grind it out. Because I definitely want to get this game finished, because I like Dark Souls a lot, and I want to play the other two. Dark Souls... I don't have smooth. Sorry. Dark Souls 3 is coming out in April, and I also want to play Bloodborne, which is on the PS4. So that's something I'd like to get to. Can I skip this stuff, actually? I think I could just run past all this. I can. Praise the sun. These are little messages from other players. Message ahead. Hurrah for something. Right arm ahead. These people are lying. Illusory wall liar. An illusory wall means it's fake. There's not, you'd hit it and it would like disappear, and there'd be treasure behind it most of the time. Sometimes enemies behind it, because Dark Souls is mean. So that's how this works. Praise the sun, I bet these say. Maybe not. Visions of gorgeous view. Praise the sun. It is a good looking place, this area. I'm surprised there's nothing telling you like treasure ahead or something. People, what the? Let me up. People like to mess with you and lie to you to get you killed. These things show how people died. So these people walked really close, probably trying to see if there's anything down there. and just walked off. A surprising amount of people must have done this. Hey, there's an item down there. Oh, I guess that's what they're probably going for, that item. But it kind of looks like you go around the rock down there. Because there'd have to be a way up, you know? Is this where I just came from? I believe so. So it's going to take me a second to get back into the groove of things, but once I do, should be a fun time. This game looks really good. It initially came out on the 360 and the PS3, but they like remade it for the one. That dude just fell right off. Is it right here? Where was that item that I saw? Hi, lady. I'll talk to you in a second. Over there somewhere? Alright, there's a lot of blood stains. Probably people trying to jump up here. Yeah. Now, do I jump up there? Because that seems to be what I want to do. Bonfire lit. How do you jump again? Not that. It's not A, it's... I don't remember. Where do you show me controls? Maybe if I watch that tutorial. There it is. Not watch that tutorial, but played it. Ooh! I'm getting this item. I don't know what it is, but I'm getting it. Oh my goodness. How long am I going to spend on it? Who knows? Oh! I mean, you guys saw me make it up there. Gosh darn it. This is going to make me very upset. If this takes a lot longer, I might just cut it out. Ooh! Never mind. I'm very good. Sorcery. Binoculars? Why would I need binoculars? Weapon back. A morning star and a cleric sacred chime. I have no idea if that's good, but I'll check it out. I like the idea of getting weapons this early. I did not get this in my last playthrough. I didn't notice it. So let's see. What did we just get? This morning star, which is better in basically everything. And this, which is spell. I think it's a sorcery kind of thing. I'm not a sorcerer. I guess we'll use this. That's very intimidating looking. Anyways, I'm supposed to talk to this lady. Hello. Are you the next monarch? Or merely a pawn of fate? Bearer of the curse. I will remain by your side till this frail hope shatters. Take this with you. May it ease your journey. Estus flask. To see the king. He who made Dranglake what it once was. He who peered at the essence of the soul. King Vendrick. I'm taking a sip, sorry. You may level up by the power of blah blah blah. I'm gonna skip through this. See if she gives me anything else. Okay. Lest this land. Wait, she was about to sell me something or something.
Bearer of seek the lest this land.
Oh, I have to level up with her? I have like no experience anyway. Yeah. Alright, goodbye. But I think this is where I do the Estus flask. Right? Maybe not. Or am I supposed to click upgrade Estus flask?
Bearer.
Yeah.
Lest this.
Okay. Nope. What is happening? There we go. What else do I have? Alright. That's it. There's something cool up here that I kind of want to check out. Not down here. Oh! Be wary of slip-up. Illusory wall ahead. Yeah. Probably. Up here. Not this guy, but this thing right here is what I want to see. That's how many deaths there are. So that's 100. That's... So 56 million... 788,962. I kind of thought it'd be more than 56 million, but 56 million is a lot. I don't know what that's supposed to be. Praise the sun.
You're undead, aren't you? You have that distinct scent.
This guy talks about things. He talks a lot, so I'm just gonna skip most of it.
Do you even any what we do you seem to be?
Yeah. He's
where are and where he, if that.
Holy cow.
Do you, the if, when you protection.
Alright, he offers you to join this covenant, and I'm not going to. But I was just gonna show that you can. Stop talking to me. Covenants are like clans or guilds in other games. I don't know exactly how it works, but I think it's mostly just for online stuff, and I don't really do online stuff much, so there's that. I want to read that. This is the blacksmith. He's locked out. Oops.
I packed my tools in here, seeing it was vacant. Somebody's gone and locked the door.
So we can't get his help until we can unlock that, but we don't have the key. This is kind of like the hub area, you know, that you come back to it a lot. So I'm just going to go over what's around here and then get out of the way. Then we'll move on with our adventure. Down here, in case you haven't played this, don't jump down, even though that looks tempting. Because, as with this guy, you will die. Even though he landed on the thing, you die. Just showing you that. And here you find this cat.
Undead, are we? And one without much time remaining. Just about ready to fall apart, I'd say. Not exactly the time to be chatting with the cat. Well, suit yourself. Oh yes, you may call me Shalqua. Enchanté.
Yes.
So,
I believe she sells you things. Yes, she does. Rings that I cannot afford. Ooh, one of these. This one is how you get down in that well in the middle. But it's way more expensive than we can do right now. But it reduces fall damage. So that's how you do that.
Nothing.
Yeah, I'm not going to mess with that, really. How did this person die? Maybe they fought the cat? I don't know. I've never fought the cat. She sells you things, so I'm not going to. This I'm aware of. Hey, stop. Estus flask shard, that's very nice. Back there is a pig thing that I think is really scary. Don't see me. It saw me, didn't it? Oh god. Fall in this. These things are scarier than they look. I think I can get him away if I rest at the bonfire. They look like the things you see at the beginning, but they're not. They're actually really scary. And they just keep coming after you, I think. So we'll get them out of here. Resting at a bonfire resets all the enemies. It'll make enemies you've killed come back. That guy looks awesome. And, just resets everybody, basically. Hello.
Is that a shark?
Yes, it is.
To see light, however.
I don't remember exactly what this does. I think it gives me more. Or maybe just makes it do more health. No, I have two of them now. My only complaint, and some people... Well, I guess maybe not my only complaint, but my... The complaint I want to complain about right now is that I don't... There's like a lot of freedom and I don't know where to go.
Hello there.
Hello.
Welcome to my shop. I'm...
Okay, yeah.
I could re...
I have no money.
Well, I do hope I see you again.
Sneeze. Can I steal this? I don't know if he's mad at me for this or not. Titanite shard. Alright. Seems like he's not. While I did play this, I have a very bad memory. So some stuff I will not remember. Like where I'm supposed to go. Because you can go like that way, and then that way. And then like... Also down here, and I have no idea which way you're supposed to go first. I kind of think up this hill is a dead end, so maybe there's only the two ways to go. I don't know. Some people like that, like, you know, you have options, but it's like I like to know I'm going the right way. What does it say? Chest ahead. Therefore, right required ahead. What? Recklessness required ahead. Why? You're not telling me you can jump to that, can you? Hurrah for misfortune. What does this do? I don't know what that is. I don't really want to mess with covenants. Maybe if I beat the game after that, I could mess with it. Because I think it's just PvP stuff is what covenants are for. I'm not 100% sure. Alright, people are dying here. Praise the sun. Contraption does not move. So you might not even be able to go this way, and if so, my complaints mean nothing. Because you might need an item or something, I'm not 100% sure. It's been a while since I played this. Chest ahead, therefore left. Crimson Parma. So it's worse in basically almost every way. Do you need an item for this? I guess not. Hurrah for poison. I don't want to go down here. I kind of think it's the other way. I'm not 100% sure, but I don't like poison. That said hurrah for poison. And I don't know if it matters which way you go first, but I'm going to try that other direction first. So a little bit of backtracking, but that's all right. I ended the first episode at around 20 minutes, but I think I'm going to go 25 to 30 per episode. We'll see how that works. I'm not sure. So I'm going to go down here and hope that this is a better way to go. Try right and then chest. See, sometimes people are helpful. Oh, my headset really hurts me to death. Rusted coin, I don't know what that does. Is this just locked? Oh, never mind. Alright. I remember what the first area looks like. I just don't remember, like, which direction it was. Alright, you can't go under it. Nice job, butthole. This sounds like it, yeah, this is the way you're supposed to go. Well, or the, at least the way I went the first time. That's death stuff. I may be able to get down here. Alright. That's... I'm not gonna risk that. Because I think you can go around the back and get it. So this is the first area, kind of. It's one of those big guys who I don't want to mess with. I don't think he'll follow me if I don't hit him. That guy didn't even notice. Nice. Wow, that would hurt. Alright, there's a bonfire right there, but I'm gonna try to sneak past this guy first. Hello. Nothing to see here. I feel like there's enemies somewhere. But maybe not. Yes, yes, there were. I don't know where he came from. That was terrifying. Now the bloodstains all pop up. And messages. Be wary of ambush. Yeah, that would have been helpful a couple seconds ago. You can't actually jump over this, I'm pretty sure. Wrong button. Alright, they're just trying to make me feel bad about myself. Don't notice me, please. This is actually a pretty good place to grind, because you can get this bonfire and just keep resetting all these enemies. It's not bad. Let's see, does this say anything? No. Alright. Let's light this bonfire. It's easily missed. Just so if you're walking through here, don't forget to stop here. I'm gonna end this one right here. 24 minutes, 25 minutes seems alright. So, I'm enjoying this more than I thought I would in the first episode. The first episode I was kind of feeling like, maybe I shouldn't be doing this, but now I'm happy to be back on this game. I'll see you in the next episode, hopefully.